Hello, and today I'm going to show you this, which is my new vacuum filtration system. Yes, it is. Here I have a funnel with a filter paper in it, right here, as you can see. And the tube goes down until under the hose bulb, as you can see, and a vacuum hose attaches in here. Yeah, I'll be using this for different organic experiments since I'm into organic chemistry. So, bye.